So I've been buffing for a little bit, and my buffs are kind of warm now. I've got to put some compound on. I'm going to show you here. I've got this Makore guitar, which is sanded through a series of grits to a nice fine finish. And now we're going to put it on the buffer, see if we can make it shiny. So if you can tell here, we're starting to get some shine. So once we go through this one, we'll go to the next one.